Alejandro. There's Wulbeck wearing 904, broad red band across the white vest for West Germany. And outside Wulbeck, Sriram Singh of Asia, seventh in Montreal. So all eyes on Juantarena and Voigt. Big Roy as they get away, and Juantarena looking over his right shoulder. Looks as though he's strolling. Huge stride length, this is why they call him El Caballo, the horse. And it's the Indian again, Sriram. He did this in Montreal, big surprise. Everybody thought he would die early, but he's gone off very fast, and he held out there to seventh place. The 1975 Asian champion, who ran 145.8 in 76. Juantarena bouncing along, and Mike Voigt watching him all the way. The American Eniot on the inside, then Willie Wulbeck, then Plucky behind him. Then there's a amount of noise. I think the West Germans were hoping for a world record, and it's slower than that, 52.31, as opposed to 50.8 that he ran in Montreal. So this West German crowd, all 30,000 of them, getting a little bit upset. Juantarena deciding when to go, and he's decided to go, and Voigt's chasing him, and Sriram Singh has gone. Willie Wulbeck has gone after him as well. Suddenly it's a three-man race. And he really looks as if he's just overstriding at the moment. 200 meters to go. Plucky coming into the picture in fourth place. Sriram going back. And then Eniot way back, 10 yards back from the pace. Voigt still got pace to come though. And Juantarena's looking for him. And he's found him. Voigt's on his shoulder. Juantarena starts to go away. But they're neck and neck in the home straight. And this could be a remarkable victory for Voigt. But Juantarena's strength is again told. And it's less than a meter at the tape. And Wulbeck gets third, and Eniot gets fourth, and it's still an incredibly fast time, despite a slow first lap. That's the mark of this man, can run 144.03 after running 52 seconds and apparently strolling the first 400 meters.